Hey, what's going on YouTube? Went to Walmart today and saw a box of this. I'd heard about this, but I hadn't done much research on it. It's WWE Road to WrestleMania trading cards made by Topps. 10 packs inside, one authentic relic inside. So let's open it up, see what we get. Just a $20 box. I like the design on the box. It's got Hogan, Cena, Austin. You got Warrior on the side there. Late Ultimate Warrior, Trish Stratus, Daniel Bryan. So this should be interesting to take a look at. I think the base set looks like if you guys have seen the 2013 best of WWE Topps cards. Now it says there's a card inside where you get two free WWE matches from Voodoo and the WWE 2K15 showcase. Now I know what Voodoo is. Obviously the two free matches is kind of pointless if you have the network, but I'm not sure what the showcase is, so when I get the game, I'll have to check it out. Now, I really don't want a Matt relic, but if we get it, then so be it. I'm guessing that it's going to be in like a separate thing, so we'll keep that to the side. Or not. Maybe not. Oh, yep, there it is. So we'll save the best for last, I guess. Where is it at? Oh, crap. Did I pull it out? Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Alright, so we'll see what that is last. There's what the packs look like. Oh, got a street card on the back. Yeah, they look, well, they look a little different. The Wyatt family ambushes John Cena. John Cena defeats Bray Wyatt at WrestleMania 30. Decent match there. Team Hell No and Randy Orton hand the Shield their first loss on SmackDown. Curtis Axel wins the Intercontinental title. World Heavyweight Champions. That's a nice card. And it advertised these on the front, the 30 years of WrestleMania. That's actually a cool looking card. Chris Jericho defeats Edge at WrestleMania 27. And there's a nice one, WrestleMania 24. Shawn Michaels retires Ric Flair. I think that's another one. And The Streak defeats Edge for the World Heavyweight Championship at also WrestleMania 24. The Undertaker, The Streak. So that's actually a nice little set there. The little Streak cards and the 30 years of WrestleMania. I kind of like that. There's another Streak. I guess we'll get a Streak card in every pack. Ah, there's my girl right there. AJ Lee wins the Divas Championship at Payback. Defeated Caitlyn to win that. There's Randy Orton wins the Elimination Chamber match. Was that this year? Yeah, that was this year. And there's Daniel Bryan looking all angry on the Titantron there. We got Sin Cara returns with a victory on Raw. We have Cody Rhodes, or no, I'm sorry, the Rhodes brothers ambush the Shield on Raw. Mr. McMahon gets his head shaved, 30 years of WrestleMania. Triple H wins the four-way elimination match at WrestleMania 16, WrestleMania 2000. And The Undertaker defeats King Kong Bundy, I think that was WrestleMania 11, to become 4-0. Okay. This is kind of cool. Oh, and I'm looking on the side of the box here. It says there's also the Ultimate Warrior tributes. I think I heard that there might be Ultimate Warrior relics in here. I'm not sure if that's true or not, but... Alright, we've got... the Usos win the... That was the Fatal 4-Way Elimination pre-show match for the Tag Team belts. That was a nice match there at WrestleMania 30. That was the pre-show. Curtis Axel defeats Triple H on Raw. Edge returns, and The Shield ambushes Christian. Night of Champions, Daniel Bryan wins his second WWE Championship, 30 years of WrestleMania. CM Punk defeats Jericho. That was at WrestleMania 28. There's WrestleMania 27. John Cena defeats Bautista for the WWE Championship. And another Streak card. The Streak defeats Triple H at WrestleMania 17. Yeah. Okay. Yep, looks like we're getting a Streak card in every pack. Alright, oh. There's Bork Laser and Undertaker getting... ready for their WrestleMania 30 match on Raw. Oh, and there it is right there. Brock Lesnar ends the streak at WrestleMania 30. Probably one of the most shocking moments in WWE history. There's Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker again on Raw. There's Big E winning the Intercontinental Championship on Raw. Who did he beat to win that? Curtis Axel. Okay. Did he beat Curtis Axel? Yeah. 30 years of WrestleMania, WrestleMania 17, Edge and Christian in one of their many famous World Tag Team Championship TLC matches, Triangle TLC, WrestleMania 17. Ah, one of my favorite matches of all time, the boyhood dream comes true, WrestleMania 12, the Iron Man match, the 60-minute Iron Man match for the WWE Championship, Shawn Michaels and Bret the Hitman Hart. That's a nice card. And Undertaker defeats Kane. Undertaker, that could be a Kane gimmick, because he was fake Diesel. At WrestleMania 14, that's it for that. So that was a Undertaker hot pack. Undertaker. It could happen. You never know. Here's I heard about this book. I actually went to Barnes & Noble the other day looking for this book. 30 Years of WrestleMania. That's actually a nice card. That's just a little promo card for the book. That's actually a nice card. Randy Orton and The Shield decimate Daniel Bryan. Triple H pedigrees Randy Orton. Kofi Kingston lands with his feet on the steps. I'm guessing that was the Andre the Giant Battle Royale. Of course, Kofi, known for his antics there. Wade Barrett, I remember this. Or no, I don't, actually. That was another time. Wade Barrett wins the Intercontinental title. I thought that was something else. WrestleMania 8 at the Hoosier Dome. Hulk Hogan defeats Sid Justice. Oh, here's a Queen of WrestleMania Trish Stratus card. WrestleMania 20. Trish turns on Chris Jericho, and there's a Warrior tribute. That was, I guess, the SummerSlam when he won the IC title. Yep, so that's pretty cool. And then there's the book card. All right, I like this set. For the base cards, which you normally don't pay attention too much to the base cards in a set, unless you're a set collector, but yeah, these are nice. I like these. Brodus Clay turns on Tensai, RIP Tons of Funk. Rey Mysterio returns, I remember that. Mizco Inferno wins the dance-off on SmackDown. John Cena defeats Mark Henry at Money in the Bank 2013. WrestleMania 4. Oh, I was about to say, that was WrestleMania 3, but Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant battle to double disqualification. WrestleMania 21, John Cena defeats JBL to win his first, I believe that was his first WWE Championship. WrestleMania 27, that was the Streak versus the Career match. Michaels and Taker. Four packs to go. There's another Warrior card on the back. Authority adds Kane as the new director of operations. Los Matadores and El Torito beat 3MB. That was recent, wasn't it? Oh, no, that was last year. Curtis Axel wins the IC title. I already got that one. Randy Orton wins the unified titles at TLC. 14 European champion Triple H defeats Owen Hart. WrestleMania 9, Hulk Hogan defeats Yokozuna for the championship. Oh, and that's Warrior's last appearance on Raw the day before he died. Oh, that's kind of sad. Three to go. And then we check the relic. Good match on the back for the streak. Cody Rhodes defeats Damian Sandow. John Cena wins the Three Stages of Hell match. Christian returns defeating Jack Swagger. That was recent. Yeah, in January. Team Total Divas wins the Worst Work Match of the Year, Survivor Series. Rick Rude defeats Ultimate Warrior for the IC title at WrestleMania 5. There's WrestleMania 2, right? Yeah, WWE Champion Hulk Hogan, that's a cool shot. Defeats King Kong Bundy in Steel Cage match. And 21-0, the last streak win for The Undertaker at WrestleMania 29, defeating Punk. Two to go. Got Raw tonight in Chicago. That'll be fun. Another book card on the back. Let's see. Ugh, a Total Divas card. That's nasty. Daniel Bryan proposes to Brie Bella. Triple H makes his grand entrance with Charlotte, Sasha Banks, and Alexa Bliss, who played the little girls there. With him, Kane orchestrates an ambush on the Shield. Big Show returns to aid Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan defeats Triple H. Of course, that was WrestleMania 30 a couple months ago. Eddie beats Kurt Angle at WrestleMania 20. And at WrestleMania 21, Undertaker defeats Randy Orton. Last pack, then the relic. WrestleMania 12 on the back for the streak. Rhodes Brothers defeat the Wyatt family. Daniel Bryan wins at SummerSlam, only to be cashed in on. Royal Rumble, Kevin Nash makes a return. Brad Maddox named Raw General Manager, WrestleMania 15, Austin defeat, guess the video went too long, Yokozuna and Owen Hart defeat the Smoking Guns for the tag titles at WrestleMania 11, Diesel is defeated by Taker. Let's see this card here first, this voodoo card, I guess. I don't know, I'll have to look into that WWE 2K15 thing. And it's Damian Mizdow, a Damian Mizdow shirt relic. Well, Damian Sandow, but yeah, alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. It's got a little piece, I think on the card, it's like, on his shirt, he's got like a bunch of marks all over, and there's a little piece of the mark on the shirt, so that's kind of cool. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. See ya.